Let us answer this problem. Problem 109. Sabi dito, determine the largest weight W that can be supported by the two wires shown in figure. The stress in either wire is not to exceed 30 KSI. The cross-sectional area of wires AB and AC are 0.4 inch squared and 0.5 inch squared respectively. So yun yung tinatanong sa problem na to. So ano daw yung largest weight W. Pag masyadong mabigat, either mapuputol yung mga wires. Kahit saan unang maputol dyan, failure pa rin yun. Kaya check natin every wire, no? So, bago natin ma-check kung ano yung mga stresses every wire, ano yung weight na kaya ng every wire, alamin muna natin yung forces in every wire. So, dito sa ginawa ko, dito, so, nagawa ko ng FBD. So, ito na yung lumalabas. So, 30 degrees PAB. Yung PAC naman is 50 degrees. No, sabi sa problem, yung wire AB is 0.4 inch squared. And yung wire AC naman is 0.5 inch squared, yung mga areas nila. So, okay. So, ngayon, let us solve for the value of W. So, unang-una, kunin muna natin yung forces. Sum tayo ng forces vertical. That is 0. So, sum tayo ng forces vertical 0. So, sine 30, di ba? Sine 30 pag vertical. So, PAB. No, sine 30 plus P AC sine 50. Okay? Sine 50. So, yun yung ating summation of forces vertical. So, tawagin natin itong equation 1. And then let us sum the forces horizontal, that is also 0. So P AB cosine 30 equals PAB is going left, di ba? So yung PAC going right. So, PAC cosine 50. Okay, di ba? So, yun yung equation natin. And then, i-rewrite natin yan. So, lumalabas P AB equals P AC cosine 50, lipat natin yung cosine 30 sa kabila, magiging divided by cosine 30, no? Ganun yung mangyari. And therefore, P AB equals cosine 50 divided by cosine, this is cos, cosine 50 over cosine 30 is 0.742. So this is 0.742 PAC. So let's call this as equation 2. Then solving simultaneously equation 1 and equation 2. So equation 1 and equation 2 solve simultaneously, no? So ano mangyari? So PAB, si PAB ito na siya. So ito siya, PAB. So rewrite natin. So PAB is 0.742. PAC, di ba? PAC. Then sine 30. That is sine 30. Plus P AC sine 50. Tama? So yun siya. Equals W, no? Okay, ito, this is equals W. Iyano natin. I-correct natin. So this is equals W kasi summation of forces vertical. That is equals W. Then this is our equation 1. Then hindi na kasi W sa kanan. Dito natin lagay. So that is equals W. So ngayon, puro na siya PAC, no? PAC na siya. Kaya pwede na natin siya ma-combine. So combining this one and this one, multiply natin, then plus natin dito. So ano yung sagot niya? So therefore, that is 0.371. So W equals 0.371. Point ano eh, no? 0.742 times sine 30. That is a 0.371 P AC plus sine 50 is 0.766 P AC. Okay. So ngayon, makukumbine na uli natin itong dalawang to, no? Kukumbine na natin yan. So, burahin muna natin to para okay. Then, to combine, add lang natin. So, W equals, ano, pag in-add natin, 1.137. 1.137 PAC. PAC. Okay. So, yun yung value ng W. Ito yung value ng W. So, ano ngayon yung value ng PAC? Kasi dapat makuha natin yung forces nito eh. Diba? So, okay. So, therefore, the value of PAC, therefore, PAC equals, lipat mo to sa kabila, no? Magiging W over 1.137. So, therefore, PAC equals 0.88 W. Di ba? So, ito yung value ng PAC. Now, to get the value of PAB, substitute natin yung PAC dito. Di ba? Or pwede nating gawin din, mas madali, dito sa taas, substitute natin yung value na PAC dito. Yung ito at saka ito, iisa lang naman yan eh. So, substitute natin using equation 2. Burahin natin to. So, using equation 2. So, PAB equals 0.742 PAC. Pero ano yung value ng PAC? 0.88 W. So we have a known W. So therefore PAB equals ano yung value ng PAB? 0.653 W. So we already have the value of PAC and PAB. Ayan. Sabi sa problem, the allowable stress either wire is 30 KSI. So that is 30,000. So let us solve for the value of W. So PAC, AC muna, wire AC, stress is 30 KSI, allowable, huwag daw lumagpas dyan. Ayan. Then force in PAC is 0.88 W, and the area of AC is 0.5. Okay? 0.5. So solving for the value of W, so siyempre 30,000 times 0.5 over 0.88. So the value of W is 17,045.45 pounds. So ibig sabihin, if the value of W is 17,045.45, wire AC will not break greater than 17,045, the wire AC will break. But let us check also the W for wire AB. So for the wire AB, okay, so wire AB, so either wire ang kanilang allowable stress is 30,000, either wire. Then for AB, the force in AB is 0.653 W, and the area of AB is 0.4 inch square. So the value of W is 18,376.72 pounds. So okay, so notice that we have two values of W. The W for AC is 17,045.45, but the weight W in AB is 18,376.72. So meaning the wire The wire AB can carry 18,376.72, and the wire AC can only carry weight W of W, yan yan eh, no? W of 17,045, no? So ngayon, ano yung sagot natin dito? Ano yung magiging sagot natin? Of course, this one will govern. This is our answer. Ito yung mag-govern. Bakit? Kasi if the weight W is 18,000, the wire AC will break. Kasi ang kaya lang ng AC is 17,045.45. So pag nilagyan natin siya ng weight na 18,376.72, the wire AC will break, no? So that is why yung pinakamagaan yung ano natin, no? Yung ating pipiliin, kasi sabi niya, what is the largest? Ano daw yung pinakamalaking W na kaya niyang buhatin? Of course, yung pinakamalaki is 17,045.45. Hindi po pwede yung 18,000, kasi 18,000 AB lang yung ang pwedeng magbuhat nun. Si AC, hindi niya na pwedeng buhatin, kasi si AC, ang kaya lang ni AC is 17,045.45. Okay, so our answer is 17 KSI, kasi this is 17,000 pounds. So the answer is 17 KSI.